Five countries, Egypt, Rwanda, South Sudan, Kenya and host Uganda, have today had a one training session as they get ready for the FIBA Zone 5 Afro Basketball tomorrow. The tournament will be held at the Lugogo Indoor Stadium, however the players aren't satisfied with its state.
Between the arena in Egypt and the very, very big difference. Yeah. This is old arena, the floor is not good, the ring and the glass, okay? A lot of difference. Yeah, Big difference, I said, very, very big difference. I don't know how I explain, but very big difference between arena in Egypt and here in Kabul. Yeah.
I mean, some courts are actually wood, like the official floor that basketball players should play on. It's the size of the arena is maybe a bit bigger, mainly. This, I was comparing, yeah. So like this one, the floor is not the wood that we play on, and just like, but I like the small vibe because you know the crowds are closer, it's different.
Center Maria Najuma, who arrived on Sunday, has been part of the 14 Gazelles players who trained today under the guidance of Coach Nicholas Natereza. Najuma, 19, will be set for her senior team debut, having represented the country at the 2019 Under-16 Zone 5 Championship in Rwanda. The top team champion will qualify for the Women Afro Basket in Rwanda in July.